To select menu buttons and work with 3D models on HoloLens, you'll use the basic HoloLens gestures: gaze, air tap, and tap and hold. To select something, first gaze to highlight it. Make sure to turn your whole head, not just your eyes. Then get ready to air tap. Hold your hand straight out in front of you in a loose fist. Then point your index finger straight up toward the ceiling. When the holographic cursor changes from a dot to a ring, that tells you that HoloLens can see your gesture. If you have trouble, try moving your hand. Then air tap. Tap your finger down, then quickly raise it back up again. To select and place a model from the menu, gaze at the model you want to place, then air tap to select it. Use gaze to move the model where you want it, then air tap again to place it. To move a model you've already placed, use tap and hold. First, gaze at the model, then air tap, but don't raise your finger back up yet. Keeping your finger down, move the model to where you want it, then raise your finger back up. To select multiple models, gaze at an empty spot. Tap and hold, and then move your hand diagonally to form a rectangle around all the models you want to select. Gaze at any of the models you've selected to see what you can do with all of them.